Any Bitcoin or Ethereum? Would you play around with this?
I do, yeah. I think it's reasonable to own it as a part of a diversified portfolio. And I'm not giving anybody investment advice, by the way.
When did you get interested in it?
I've been interested in it for a while. And I've, you know, been researching it and so forth. And so I think it's interesting.